Today's video we're going to Disney and
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board our EasyJet service. Please place your large bags into the overhead so the wheels first.
Finally in Disneyland Paris, and Nick ages to get the key, but apparently he has to queue again, which is annoying. So anyways, now we're in my room, show you a quick tour. So this is our beds, that's haven't unpacked yet, and I believe that's our view here, and I believe in over here, that's, I don't know what's in here, but I don't want to know. Anyways, that's the wardrobe and safe, and in here is our bathroom, and blimey, look at that, eh? It's good in here. So anyways, hopefully, and that's my mirror. So that's everything really. And you can see, hold on, that's the picture of what it's saying from Cars. Leave your comments below and let me know who this character is, and sort of thing. We'll see you in a minute. We'll go out and have some fun. So see you in a bit. Right, outside now, we're gonna have some fun, so Yeah, here they are. Right. Yeah, it was just across the road. Anyways, yeah, if you're going to some way, so yeah, and and also bring my GoPro with me as well, just in case. And yeah. Anyways, and what? Oh, we're going across the road. Anyway, so okay, then the weather's now. Now we were about to get about to eat, but now it's raining outside. As you can see.
Oh, I got
And as you can see, there's Tower of Terror over there. Quite the distance.
Was this really Tower of Terror?
It is.
Yes.
At the hotel at the moment, so yeah, we're just waiting for the others. We're just at the hotel room headed to breakfast. We're just waiting for the other side. So yeah, and also today we don't know what we're doing, but Well, we'll find out. But anyways, yeah, so see you in a minute. This is West Airport. Very long queue. It's boring, so... But luckily there's some pictures of that. Right, now they just have a very nice breakfast. And I'm now heading back to my room and have a little rest. The other lot is having the rest already, so yeah, anyways, so yeah, hopefully we'll go to the park in a minute, but first we'll wait for Nick and Richard because they're still eating breakfast, we'll see in a minute. Right, here we are back in the park. At the moment we're at Magic Kingdom, and we're on small rides, we're on our way to I don't know what ride we're going on next, but hopefully we'll get there and hopefully we'll make it to the castle. Anyway, so there's the I don't know what this building is called, but never mind. So yeah. I can't see Richard in it. Oh, there's Nick.
You need to buy a waterproof camera, Sam.
Sorry?
You need to buy a waterproof camera.
Yeah, I should really, shouldn't I?
Your GoPro will be good though, won't it?
Yeah, it is.
It's amazing.
Yeah. That's the... Professor Pavilion, but the others are going to be taking a look at Eeyore, probably, so a bit more characters, so we get on stopping, here we are. Right, here we are in the discovery section of this Paris. So yeah, that would just be an nausea in the dry, and it's just waiting for Nick. And yeah, and hopefully we're about to go on the flight outside. That's fine, because yeah, this was not your mind out there, so yeah, hopefully we'll go on that in a minute, so because I was meant going to the next room, so so yeah. If you ever did.
Les générateurs à cristaux-fusion. Sans ces générateurs, nous serons tous privés d'énergie et à la merci de ça. Star Command a bien choisi son moment pour envoyer de nouvelles recrues. Bon, très bien, nouveaux rangers de l'espace, écoutez attentivement. Zurg compte utiliser les générateurs à cristaux-fusion pour alimenter son arme secrète. Notre mission est de retrouver ses robots et son arme secrète et de les pulvériser. Pendant que vous autres vous concentrerez sur les
robots,
vous vous retrouverez sur la planète Z. Quant à moi, je resterai ici à Star Command pour commander la mission. Tout le monde à son poste. Dirigez-vous vers le fond d'envol pour lancement immédiat. Vers l'infini et au-delà. Scanners detect more trouble in Sector 9. No doubt it's the work of that nefarious criminal, the sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance, the evil Emperor Zurg. His robotic army is stealing crystallic fusion power cells. Without those cells, we'll all be powerless and at the mercy of Zurg. Star Command picked a fine time to send the new recruits. You junior space rangers, listen up. Zurg is using the stolen battery cells to energize a secret weapon. Our mission is to find his robots and his secret weapon and blast them. His squadron will retrieve the power cells while the rest of you concentrate on those robots. You'll rendezvous at Planet Z.
We need to go in a minute.
I will remain here at Star Command.
We need to see the rest of it in a minute. So let me know when you finish.
Yeah.
Battle stations. Report to the flight deck for immediate launch.
Let's do this.
To infinity and beyond.
Okay.
That was fun. Right, now we're going to a cafe for lunch. So, yeah, go to my tummy's well, please. So, but yeah.
Did they do the parade at 5:30 somewhere? You know, like where you see everyone going along the street?
Yeah.
Anyways, yeah, my sister saw Elsa and Anna earlier, but let's get some lunch. Okay, do you know the roller coaster that was touched? Well, let's know what happened. It opened, so we've been on it, so yeah, it's fantastic. So don't worry, I will show you the footage on my GoPro.
Yeah! him go!
We're heading back to the hotel.
Yeah,
having some dinner. And tomorrow we're going to see a Wild West show.
Looking
forward to. So, yeah, fantastic. Hi everyone, Sunlight here. Today we're going to Disney Studios. That's the rock and roller coaster.
It's going to be cool.
I don't know what otherwise we're going on today, but we'll find out. And also we're going to see a Wild West show and having dinner there.
Right.
It's fantastic. So, yeah, looking forward to that. And hopefully we'll see some fireworks. So that's our plans for the day. So yeah, look forward to that. So yeah. Anyways, in the meantime, let's go on some rides.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Before we go back to the UK, while we're here, I recommend you guys, if you're coming to Disneyland Paris, I recommend the show called Wild West Show. It has a show and dinner as well. It's a fantastic place. It's right here.
Not there, but not. But see in a minute. Oh wait a minute, there it is. Let me zoom in, or not? There we are, just here, the Wild West Show. It has dinner and show over there, so it's a really good place. Yeah, make sure you go there, guys, it's fantastic.
They look like they must be a hotel in there, because they've all got suitcases, haven't they?
I got him.
Away from the nose
guy.
Let's rock and roll then. Go somewhere else now.
Dokie
dokie.
I wonder if we can see any cave up there.
Possibly, if we can find some.
Yeah.
Pirate
cave. It didn't work that time.
Oh, you got a Karen, did you?
No, it didn't work.
Oh, it didn't work?
No.
Adventure Isle. Yeah.
We're going to
have some adventure.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to go in the cave. And that is going to lead us away. What's going on here? Davy Jones locker. Let's see what's going on here.
It's a bit dark in there.
Yeah, it's pretty dark down here at the moment.
Come on then. Hang on a minute. Where's Karen?
Right,
let's wait for Karen. Karen, we're going in this cave here.
Yeah. Karen.
Oh, never mind. We're going to go in Davy Jones's locker. We're going to go with Davy Jones' locker. Karen, do you want to take one of the boys?
Hold on, this brick down the stairs. It's really dark down here. Oh, found the lamp. Sorry guys, I'll take you home. Wait a minute, I'll see you coming down the right. Do I like it? Oh, that's fun. Now we can see the light.
5.
Yeah.
Eight on.
Right.
Oh, look.
Nice!
That's pretty wonderful.
What are those guys?
I don't know. There they go.
Guys, where are you?
Deck?
Deck?
Deck!
Guys!
Hold on, we'll move my bike, hold on. Well, we found the exit, I think. I think that's where we came from.
Yeah.
I think that's where we came
no,
from.
No, I don't think it is.
Hold on, this bike comes and then we'll go from there. Oh, wait a minute, found them! There you are! We're trying to find you, but...
Was it a bit dark in there?
Yeah, it was a bit dark in there.
At least we found them.
I don't know.
I think I just got that on video.
You got it on package,
yeah? Yes. Yeah, I don't know. Now you've given us a heart attack.
Yes, you have.
Thank you.
Well done, Matthew.
Thanks, Sam.
Anyway.
Right,
let's go out of this way then. See more guys.
Yeah.
I'm definitely on the way out now. I don't know where my heart is anyway. You give me a shock like that.
Come on, you finish it off, please. Put it in this one. If anything, we can explore around for a few minutes.
I found this
letter. Alright,
come on. Come on, Dee Dee, come out.
Robert, look at me.
I want my wishes.
Richard?
Oh, here it comes, here it comes, here it comes.
Oh, God, the genie's coming out.
Dee Dee's coming out.
No.
You've been rubbing it too
long. Now, where's the... Dee Dee? Dee Dee! Oh, it's not here.
Put your finger in.
Right, go and turn and...
Ready?
Yeah.
Off we go.
There you go.
I'll
see if I come out. No, it won't come out yet.
Your Disney character friends are waiting for you near Colonel Harvey's Pizza Outpost.
Oh, right, okay.
Fair enough.
Probably want to
eat pizza at the same time. Yeah, right. And, look, I found Pumbaa. And Simba. And Nala.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Oh, it's a snake! It's a snake!
He was on the last day. He was just packed up. So is Nick. yep. We're leaving soon. About don't know what. Don't know when. But anyways. Yeah. That would be quite a shame, you'd make you, but you're on the ground floor. Anyways, yeah. Anyways, that's our today's vlog. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and like, also like the video, and yeah, and. I forgot about to say that, but anyways, yeah, otherwise I will do another video soon. Take care, bye.